All right, thanks, David. And a construction alert to pass along in Carroll County. A portion of State Road 18 just east of Flora will be shut down starting on Tuesday. Take a look at your screen. The closure takes place between County Roads 550 and 600 East. It's due to a structure replacement project in the area. The detour follows State Road 29, State Road 218, and State Road 75. Construction should wrap up by late October, weather permitting.